They said they saw him in the morning, but they just couldn't understand why he was crying. He came upon them without warning and told them of the things he left behind him dying. Why did he come to our fair city? Why did he say the things that only make us worry? He said it killed but showed no pity. It came upon him like the devil's raging fury. Why did it spare him? Why is he here? Who's this stranger that walks among us? And why is he here? Why did he live? Maybe a deal's been made between them. Silence.